Okay. CurlBOX time, CurlBOX time. My very first CurlBOX. Yes. Okay, I'm excited. I'm very excited. Took me a little while to get on this bandwagon, and like I should have listened to Shari J when she first talked about CurlBOX, and then every time I saw another video about what's in my CurlBOX and YouTube posts and Facebook posts and everything, my sister was feeling a little bit left out, just a little bit. Not that I need any more products or whatever. I'm pretty happy with the products that I use, but maybe there's something out there that I don't know about yet. So I figured I want my own CurlBOX. So here we go, my first CurlBOX. Okay, so this is the first time I'm opening it. All I just got as far as opening this box right here. So here we are. We have Carol's Daughter hair milk. Little advertisement there. Yeah, with the whole like line and all that kind of stuff on the side. Cool. So on to opening. Okay, how you do this? I don't want to just like rip it and stuff, but I guess that's what I'm gonna have to do. What? Bear with me, y'all. I don't know what I'm doing here. Okay. Okay. Woo-hoo. So, it's all about Carol's Daughter, apparently. Okay. All right. Okay, let's upgrade you, little. I love this picture of Myleik. It is so like easy and free. I think this is the picture that I saw on Twitter or something like that. It's just so, you know, I'm happy and I'm, you know, I'm doing it with CurlBOX and I'm just the bomb. I'm just the bomb diggy. Let's see. Shea butter, Cantu shea butter, natural hair. What is this? Coconut curling cream. Got a little something in there about the Cantu right there. Yeah, okay. So let's just get into it, shall we? I'm gonna read a little bit more about that. So here we go with the Carol's Daughter, a full-size Carol's Daughter hair milk pudding, style define and hold. Okay, I have never tried any. I'm lying. I did do a little. I had a sample of. Was it the hair milk? Yeah. It didn't smell like this though. But I think it was hair milk that I tried. That I got a sample of one of the events that I co-hosted 2 years ago. And we got samples from Carol's Daughter. But this looks, I think I might actually try this. Of course, no parabens, no petroleum, no mineral oil, no artificial colors. I'm going to try this for my twist outs and braid outs and stuff, because that's really all I do. Okay. Palmer's olive oil formula. Deep conditioner with extra virgin olive oil for healthy hair. I love me some olive oil. I use olive oil already as part of my deep conditioning regimen. So I think I might like this. We'll see. I'll be using that. My next DC will be my next wash will be co-wash. So oh wow, nothing, but I have one of these from one of the last events that I went to, so I have all of this stuff, the nothing but line, nothing but hair care. Nice. So it's got curly pudding. Let's see. So we got curling pudding, curly pudding here. We got some cleansing conditioner. So, basically for co-washing. It's a little card for the whole line. This right here. Oh, curl sealer. Oh, excuse me. Seals in moisture and shine. Okay. All right. And we got a coupon. $1 off any single soft and free nothing but product. Cool. Thank you, Myleik. Thank you. Okay. Oh, Twisted Sister Curl Activator. I've never used Twisted Sister. I've always seen it in Target, but never thought to use it. Actually, I mean, just looking at it, looking at the ingredients, I wasn't too thrilled with it. And that's when I decided to go with Shea Moisture. That was my first time using Shea Moisture. It was like between this, Shea Moisture, and something else. I forget. But, I mean, we'll see. Twisted Sister Curl Activator to activate curls and eliminate frizz. So, it might also be something I could use with my twist outs or braid outs just for the whole frizz action, you know. With this humidity in New York, it's just ridiculous. So, coupons. Wow, 15% off your entire order when you purchase any hair milk item at Carol's Daughter. Who doesn't like a discount, okay? Okay. Oh, nice. Go ahead, Miss Lady Lisa Price. Looking all good. Looking all cute and stuff. Okay. So it just talks about wash without suds, not with detangle with fingers. So a little guide, I guess, with the Carol's Daughter products. So, okay. So I love the packaging, of course. I love this, the little pink paper and all that kind of stuff. That's cute. Love it. I mean, you know, presentation is everything, you know. So, I love that. Thank you, Myleik, for my stuff and my first curl box. I'm loving that I got a full-size Carol's Daughter product. Very nice. I will be using this. I have so many other products that I need to review and everything, but I like the smell of it. This smells great, and I like the feel of it. It's not too heavy. It's not too thick. Love it. So thank you so much for this, and I will let you guys know when I try everything and what I think. I'll be putting it probably on my Tumblr or when I eventually launch my blog on WordPress. We'll see. But if not, it'll probably just be on Facebook or something that I'll just be telling you, oh, I love this or I love that or whatever. So that's about it for my first curl box. I'm so excited. I finally opened it like days after everybody got theirs. Ugh. I had to avoid all of my Facebook posts, the news feeds and everything. People just got pictures up just showing them, showing everybody what they got in their curl box. And I'm like, I didn't open mine yet. Ah. Okay. Oh, wait. I got one more. There's one more thing in the box. In the box. Duh. The Cantu Shea Butter Natural Hair Coconut Curling Cream. So I figured it couldn't fit in the box. So they just put it in the actual shipping box. So cool. I will be trying this as well. All right. Very satisfied for my curlBOX. Got two full-size products. I'm excited. I used to use Cantu. This smells lovely. I use their, like the lotion or something. When I first went natural, I didn't like it all too much. So maybe this will change my mind about Cantu. We'll see about that. So, all right. That's all. It's 9 minutes, and I will talk to you later. Bye.